my involvement in the Crohn's and Colitis Foundation here locally has been primarily on the education side, and also participating in the board and chapter events for fundraising, such as the Take Steps Walk, the Spin for Crohn's Disease and Ulcerative Colitis, and several of our other fundraising efforts.
Howard Barron is not only an amazing doctor, but what an amazing man he is, and was always very comforting, available to us whenever we had questions. He really put Dana at ease, put us at ease. Dana loved Howard.
I think one of the things that I'm proudest about, I'm not sure that it's a specific moment, but I would say that I take a lot of pride in the fact that there have been 8 former pediatric residents in our pediatric residency program here in Southern Nevada that have gone into pediatric gastroenterology as a career. And I would like to think that their experiences with our practice and with me helped them choose pediatric gastroenterology as a subspecialty.
He learned that Dana was, at the same time, not only his most complicated case, but his most rewarding case. They had an incredible relationship. Howard became friends with all of us. We consider him part of the family. His love, his generosity, and his great medical intellect and judgment was a godsend to all of us.
Congrats, Hal, on this wonderful honor. I am so proud of you for your dedication to your patients and the commitment you show every day for all the organizations you are a part of. I still don't know how you have time for all your passions like travel, a great bottle of wine, and of course the Vegas Golden Knights. Can't wait to see what you do next. Love you.
Dr. Barron is an incredible advocate for patient care in Nevada. Whether in his own practice or as president of the Nevada State Medical Association, he always puts patient care first. Congratulations on this award tonight, Dr. Barron. We in Nevada are very lucky to have you.
Congratulations, Howard. What an exciting day for you and your family to be recognized by the Crohn's and Colitis Foundation for this tremendous, tremendous award. What a great 12 years. I've had the privilege of working with you here at Sunrise Hospital for 12 years, as well as through the State Medical Association, the Clark County Medical Association, and all of your volunteer efforts here in the community. Thank you so much for your commitment, not just here at Sunrise Hospital, but for enhancing care in the entire Las Vegas and Nevada community.
I hope to be one of the people in the future that is able to say, gee, the Crohn's and Colitis Foundation helped find a cure, and we no longer have to worry that your child is going to be horribly ill and miss out on things in their life that they should otherwise be able to do.